Oh, yeah. Traded swear words.
Really? That's what you asked him about?
A completely different tech base, and you start there. You want to talk shop? Talk shop. I want
to... Ah, there you are. Gotcha.
Do I need to get Lexi to do a psych review?
Maybe. People have been telling me I'm crazy my whole life. Just dealing with some scourge issues. That Archon fella tried to warn you not to joyride into it, but you were just la la la. It was an act first, think later move. I respect it. Well, more like I resemble it. Hey, you play poker?
Come again?
Poker. Card game with bluffing, betting. It's an age-old measuring stick of a person's character, fortitude, guts. Used to think maybe it was my calling. Turns out I'm just good at it. Never lost, heads up. We should play sometime.
Willing to put your streak on the line?
Huh. I'll risk it. Next time we port up and you're in the mood, I'm always in the mood.
And you both have biotics. That's how it's said.
Yep. Though, sorry, biotics, we're a few hundred thousand years ahead.
Humans are catching up.
Humans back home, maybe.
You skipped class for 600 years.
How long does it take to learn piloting?
Depends how you apply yourself. With your mind, you'd be adept in a few weeks.
Thank you. really offered to put me on the transfer list for an outpost, but I said no.
A violent illness related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 has authorities baffled. Multiple passengers are still in quarantine. This is HNS.
I'm sorry, Lana. They're just trying to boost our morale as a lot.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is not.
Ryder, could we talk a moment?
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Gil, you missed your appointment. Again.
I got a copy of the Nexus's movie library.
Thanks. I'll look through it. It's probably all agricultural learning vids, but there might be something good. I'll keep you posted.
Thank you.
system. Home of Eos and Prodromos.
Scent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Back where we really started. What's new in our first home?
The cats still maintain a presence. Skirmishes are frequent, and travel requires caution.
I've got a cure for that. Next.
The atmosphere continues to clear, but radioactive hazards pool in some areas. Study is ongoing. And remnants remain active on the surface, but also as detected by seismic readings.
Point of contact for all this?
Your people, Pathfinder. Prodromos is expanding, with all the trials and discovery that building an outpost represents.
Grounded in research.
All data about newly accessible EOS is from their work.
Well, let's make sure it gets the attention it deserves.
Hello, Ryder.
Nav points of lost supplies noted, Pathfinder.
Not busting our tails on viability to let resources go so easy. Let's check it out.
Pathfinder, I hear you're to thank for a physics-defying atmosphere processor.
That's me. I'm Ryder.
Hanley Abrams, Director of Scientific Research on EOS, and writer of papers that start what-the-hell weather. But, new galaxy, new world, and a really new start. Gotta keep up. How can I help you?
What kind of research are you working on?
Your basic first in scientific work. Soil, water, atmospherics. Plus, studying remnant tech, because now I need to understand that to survive here. But Miss, PB's notes have been very handy. Thank you.
No problem.
What do you make of Lieutenant Bradley?
Determined as hell. And he has incredible faith in us to get this done. Bradley would carry this outpost on his back if he had to, and we'll make sure he never has to.
I've got to go.
Keep up the good work. There. Did you feel that tremor? We've been tracking major seismic activity lately. But I don't know what's causing it. Something strange is going on out there.
When isn't there? I solve one mystery on Eos and three more pop up.
This one might be a blessing in disguise. Eos has massive underground rivers we can't tap, but altering those tremors just right might crack the ground for irrigation. Our seismic survey hammers would be perfect. All I need is someone to place them. Please?
You got it. Just tell me where to go.
I've marked out the areas where the tremors seem centered. Trigger the hammers there. Just be careful. The tremors are getting worse. Anything else before you go?
I've got to go.
Keep up the good work.
Took a peek at the plans for the Dromos Research Labs. Shiny. Armed and armored. Good for you. I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper, we're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day, praying they survived the cat.
At least you and these others made it out.
Only just. Our clothes were still smoldering.
What happened?
The cat chased our Ark across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters. Elite killers.
Being hunted by an elite anything isn't fun. What were they after?
I don't know. I'm a junior. I just do what they tell me. A bridge officer, Sarissa something, gave the evacuation order. Hundreds of people, all trying to flee. It was...
Where could we look for the Ark?
We lost track, but they launched a ship to help evacuees, and her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
Consider it done. Focus on taking care of yourselves.
The ship's called the Paraphona. I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan. Thank you. It's good to see the Ket aren't the only ones winning.
Thank you.
We've got targets!
Loot from our outposts. And an Ark escape pod? Where did they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan.
I like the caves. Too many Karkins in your sleeping bag.
These caves could be a good shelter, if people need it.
Watching the corners.
Issued to patrolling cat.
That's who they follow? No wonder.
That looks like Ket tech. Looks like they found it drifting and brought it here.
I'm not able to extrapolate point of origin, Pathfinder.
But the Ark could be intact, like the Hyperion.
Let's hope so.
long way from the flock, little duck.
Little duck? Who is this?
Someone who's got work for you. Come to my nav point, if you think you're up for it.
Don't want to keep him waiting, little duck.
That is not becoming a thing.
The sheer top, because it is.
I guess you run out of names eventually.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I hear you were like a human huntress or something. I served with Asari commandos, if that's what you mean. So weird. Can't imagine fighting someone else's wars. I was there to learn. Learn what? Patience, apparently. You can see all of Prodromos from up here.
Won't be long before we build cities.
Couldn't stand up here before the vault. Would have irradiated your face. I kind of like Eos. Could be Stockholm Syndrome.
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
What did you do back in the Milky Way? A job, you mean? Nope, not for me. Everyone needs to eat. You must have done...
Looks like we have some scavenger animals in our lost supply crates.
Sawtooth Plateau. All those broken pieces like a dragon's jaw.
I wonder what all these bits of remnant tech used to be.
Something even the observers couldn't piece back together.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I've seen enough wastelands. Where's the celebration for managing to live here?
Eos will have holidays, once we figure out the seasons.
I'm trying to look at the potential. In 50 years, this could be a beach vacation.
The Outland Spire. You can see it from almost anywhere.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear. Pathfinder, got a minute? Scans of the Scourge. All that dark energy twisting and turning on itself. It's splendid.
I suppose it is a rather darkly beautiful phenomenon.
Darkly beautiful. I like that. Helios is incredible, isn't it? Not just constructs like the Scourge and the Remnant Vaults. Just all of it. So alien. A constant reminder of the divine intelligence behind all creation.
You mean a god?
Yes, I believe in a higher power. I know it's a little odd, but I am a scientist because science brings me closer to something greater than myself.
There's something about coming face to face with something wondrous that makes you want to believe.
Wow. It's wonderful to meet someone who understands. I've had to justify myself so often, as if having faith in the divine invalidated my work as a scientist. As if the sacred could be diminished by the search for truth.
I wasn't questioning your abilities. You never have to justify yourself to me.
Thank you. I appreciate you saying that, truly. Now I should probably update the rest of the team with my latest reports. We'll talk later.